I'm Keith Hoffman, executive producer of Finding Bigfoot. And I have to admit, when I started this series, I was a bit of a skeptic. Does Bigfoot exist? Yeah, right. But after several seasons of the series, I have to say, I've started to reconsider. I am going to show you some of the strongest evidence we've come across since we started the series. This footage is very famous in the Bigfoot world. It allegedly shows a baby Bigfoot swinging from a tree. What amazed me when I first saw this footage, that it is only 100 miles from New York City where I live. I mean, I never thought there were Bigfoots in my neighborhood.
Taxi! Taxi!
If you look in close, there's actually a large figure walking. And then this creature jumps off the larger one and starts playing in the tree. Some of the team believes that this is a baby Bigfoot jumping off its mother's back. Our resident skeptic Renee, of course, doesn't think it's a baby Bigfoot. She says it's a gibbon. A gibbon is a monkey from southeastern Asia, not upstate New York. So, could that thing swinging in the tree be somebody's pet? I guess so, but if somebody had a pet gibbon, do you let it just jump up in the trees and play all day? There's lots of woods around New York City. There's lots of Bigfoot sightings. I'm saying this could be a baby. This video is from a dash cam in a police car. They're driving down the road, just having a normal conversation, when you see on the right side here, some creature comes out and runs across the road. If Bigfoots are so stealthy, why would it run in front of a car? Why not wait till it passes and then run out? Are they like deer and get scared by headlights? So then I said to him, you've got, shh, here he comes, watch this. Hey, Bigfoot, hey, how you doing?
Hey guys, not much, just thought I'd come in. Ah!
Okay. It works every time.
Kaufman!
I'm on the fence on this one. I mean, I guess it could be a hoax, but then was the cop in on it? Or the guy just happened to run in front of a car with a camera? This video clip is from our first season. You can see this creature crawling on its belly and then reaching out to grab what we find out is a candy bar. Apparently, Bigfoots love candy bars.
What are you saying, I'm fat?
No, not fat, Bigfoot. It's just, you know, the camera adds 10 pounds and...
Sure.
I just, you know...
I've heard that before.
I just want you to look your best. And, you know, all this eating of the candy and the...
Hollywood types are so image...
Three of our Bigfoot experts believe it's a Bigfoot. Of course, there's one skeptic in the group, Renee.
Let's bust out some scale because I don't see any reason why that couldn't be a person.
First of all, the footage is a little blurry, and most things that are out of focus usually look a little bigger.
Look, I would love to believe this is a Bigfoot. It's so cool that it's eating candy bars. But I'm with Renee on this one. I can't make a determination with blurry footage. Why didn't he focus it? I'm not convinced this is a Bigfoot. I mean, it's too blurry, but I respect this team, and Matt and Cliff and Bobo are pretty convinced it's a Bigfoot. What do you think?